So how do you know whether a career in programming is for you? Let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And let's talk about how you know whether a career in programming is for you. Because it can often be hard to figure that out when you're starting, when you're learning to program. Because what you really have to do is isolate the feelings of frustration and getting overwhelmed and confused and so forth. That is a typical thing that you'll come across when you're learning to program. So consequently, you may find that the periods of time where you're enjoying programming when you're learning are few and far between. And that's because you're constantly in this state of confusion. And I don't know a lot of people who enjoy being confused and perhaps getting frustrated at times. But again, think back to any worthwhile skill that you've learnt in general in your life. Generally, there's some confusion, there's some feelings of overwhelm, even temporarily, and you can get frustrated while you're learning to do these things. So you probably want to put off any decision about whether this career is for you at the very early stages. Try and learn a decent amount of programming, like complete your first programming course, for example. Don't try and think too far ahead. In other words, I wouldn't necessarily myself, having never programmed before, sign up for a four-year university / college degree. I wouldn't do that because I haven't learnt enough about the basics. What I would do is I'd take an online course and dabble in code a little bit and see how I felt up perhaps after a few months of doing that. And then if I wanted to do it, then I would take it to the next level. So that's what I would suggest in general, is to go through a programming course, get past that initial stage that all of us have faced when we've learned how to program, till you get to the stage where you know a little bit about programming, you feel confident in your skills, and then start thinking to yourself, firstly, am I enjoying this? I think it's important these days to have a career that you enjoy. You don't necessarily have to love it, but that's a bonus. I mean, I'm one of the people who absolutely love to program. I've always loved immersing myself in code, but there's people out there with different skills, with different levels. So some people like programming, some people love programming, some people hate programming. So you've got to figure out where you're at. That will only come with basically immersing yourself in code. So in other words, you have to just do it. You can't just hope to magically wake up one day and say, I'm gonna start being a programmer and just hope that that's going to happen. I think you need to actually do some programming to get yourself to a level to find out whether that career is for you. And the only way you'll do that is to spend some time. So in my opinion, the quickest way to determine whether the career for you is to finish your course. Think about after you've completed the course, how do you feel about it now you've completed the course? Did you enjoy the course? Knowing that there were certain hurdles that you've overcome, you've obviously been past that, you've got through it, you've figured out, you've overcome the challenges. How do you feel about programming now? Are you still enthusiastic about it? Are you looking forward to it? Are you looking for, to further your skills because you enjoy it more than thinking, oh, I better learn about this particular programming language if I want to get a job? If you've got that sort of mindset of like it's a bit of a drag and it's just like, oh, I've got to learn how to do it, then perhaps programming's not for you. Now, obviously, I can't say that for sure because only you can make that decision. I'm just giving you some general advice here. But I think it's important to understand yourself and how you feel about a thing, a particular thing, in this case, programming. But also keep in mind that your feelings will change over time. So as you get more and more experienced in programming, you'll probably become more confident and you'll get a clearer picture of where you're at. So that's it. Basically, I would suggest complete your first programming course first, then make a decision as to what you're going to do. And then, by then, you should have a much clearer idea whether programming or career in programming is for you. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here and I'll see you soon.